some airlines, domestic airlines, are resuming domestic flights. Sheila Tamaklo following that beat for us. She joins me in the studio. Sheila, so we know that the Accra World Airlines is resuming scheduled domestic flights beginning tomorrow. What are you hearing?
Okay, so, I mean, per the, yesterday's addressed by the president, now some of the restrictions has been lifted, so airlines are allowed to fly, and in this case the domestic ones. So Accra World Airlines plans to take off from tomorrow. They are going to start with one flight, a schedule of one flight a day to Kumasi and Tamale, and as they're going to do this, they're also going to now bring in strict protocols. For instance,
They've been meeting on that.
Exactly. So they've been meeting the Ghana Airport Company Limited to come up with the necessary protocols on how to handle passengers. You know, there's the issue of social distancing. So they are considering a situation whereby, you know, when you get onto their planes, for instance, you see there are two seats on one side and then one on the other. So there's going to be a situation whereby there's just going to be, instead of the three persons on the lane, it's going to be two persons on the lane to ensure the social distancing. And then you're also going to be required to wash your hands, sanitize before you get on board. And everybody's supposed to have a nose mask.
All right. And there are implications on revenue as well. We'll discuss that later on. Thank you so much, Sheila Tamaklo, with that update.